When you ask me what brought me back, it's very simple. The Donald. What Donald Trump wants, Donald Trump gets. He wanted me to be a part of this cast. I had already done it twice, which means I've been fired more than anyone else in this boardroom. And so he thought that it would be good for me to be a part of the cast, and he thought it would be exciting. So I agreed with him, and I'm here to play for my charity. Being the person who's obviously played this game more than anyone else in the history of the game, I feel a lot of pressure on me. I feel like people think that I have an advantage, and I do. The advantage that I have is that I've had an opportunity to watch every single season of the show, but also to understand the strategy that goes behind it. Now, has that helped me in the past? Well, it has, but my naughty behavior might have gotten in the way of me making it to the end. What I will do differently this year is to really learn to read each player and see what type of game they're taking into the boardroom. And hopefully, I'll be able to outsmart, outwit, and outplay each and every one of them.